Don't have the data for that, I'm afraid. They're in third.
Good day today. Let's have your take on it. Your qualifying pace didn't put you at the front of the grid. Will this be a problem tomorrow? How do you feel about this team's performance this season?
Good afternoon and welcome to Spielberg, and to a circuit that in one form or another has held every Austrian Grand Prix in the championship, except the very first back in 1964. It was at this race that John Watson lost a bet, and his beard, when he took Team Penske's only F1 victory in 1976. If anything, the stakes are even higher today, with 25 points available for victory and a crucial advantage in the championship fight. The Spielberg circuit then is situated 700 meters above sea level, with just 10 corners making up one of the shortest laps of the season. One time around here is a distance of 2.6 miles, with the best overtaking chances into turn 1 or the tight uphill turn 3. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's race. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, and Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Norris, Ricciardo, Charles Leclerc and Sainz, Russell, Gasly, Vettel and Lance Stroll, Ocon, Schwartzman, Max Verstappen, they've taken a grid penalty, and Giovinazzi, Matsushita, Mick Schumacher, Moore, and Yuki Tsunoda, Latifi, and Nikita Mazepin. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
After the points finish last race, let's aim to keep the momentum going. green flag. Our gap to the car in front is 2.7 seconds. We've been informed of an incident which has resulted in lots of loose debris on the track. The safety car is being deployed. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Safety car is out. We need you to reduce your pace. It looks like there's a high amount of debris on the track. Slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace.
bad for a number two driver.
Absolutely fantastic. It's a brilliant result. Well done.
It was a magnificent race and a drive right out of the top draw to take the win for Red Bull today. Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today. What set them apart from the rest?
Well, keeping their tyre temperatures up in the tricky wet conditions was really important. There's not much grip out there at the best of times, and it's 10 times worse if you're out there on cold tyres. So the way they kept the rubber in its proper operating window was a huge advantage today.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Moore. They pushed and pushed and found some fantastic performance. It was just a pleasure to watch.
Let's move on to the constructors. The lead at the top comes down after a strong weekend from the challenging pack. It was also a strong Grand Prix from Haas F1 this weekend. Fantastic work from the American team to move themselves further up the table. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time? Be sure to join us again as we continue to bring you the latest excitement in Formula One.
Looks like your luck has changed. Things went a lot better than last weekend, didn't they? You're beating all expectations. Would you say we all under... Your teammate had a great race today and was rewarded with a podium. Do you have any comments on their performance? Well, that's everything.
We had a major issue on the production line earlier this week, so the entire development package for the weekend has failed. Any redevelopments will need to be ordered from the R&D screen,